3, 2, 1. And what's up, my YouTube family? So today I have another treat for you guys. Today we're gonna go to a truck meet, which is something we haven't brought to the YouTube channel. I'm excited about it. It's pretty cool because I got a lot of invites for this one truck meet, which doesn't, you know, it's rare for that to happen. You usually get one or two people invite you to a truck meet. And this time I got it from everywhere, and a lot of people were tagging people in it, and it seems like it's gonna be a big deal. It's gonna be at the Bass Pro Shop in Rancho Cucamonga, California. So it is just a little over an hour away from my house, and which we're in my castle right now. Started the intro in here because it is dark outside already. Stupid time change, I hate it. Can't wait till the sun goes down after 7 o'clock, which is great. A lot of time to clean your truck and add parts. But we're gonna head out there. I just got off of work, jumped in the shower. I'm exhausted like always. Every time I do video, I'm like exhausted, but I really am. I didn't sleep well last night again, but I think I need a drink before we go out. So you guys wanna help me choose? So I was thinking Coke, but then I saw Modelo time. This is gonna have to wait because it is a long drive. I want it so bad, but it's gonna have to wait. Definitely gonna have to stick with Coke. So Coke it is. So stay tuned. I got a meeting point in about 20 minutes. Once again, I am late to our meeting point. Yes, guys, I'm sorry. Later on when you watch this video, you understand why. But anyways, I'm talking too much. Time to go. Let's go. Hey guys, so I guess before we leave, I thought maybe you guys would enjoy a little cold start. So I haven't started the truck in a couple of days, so let's check her out. Woo, buddy. So something new to the channel, I don't know if you guys can hear me or not, but I did modify my exhaust. So I currently do have a carbon exhaust muffler. It's a muffler delete, and I had a muffler shop delete the resonator, so it gave it a little bit more of a rumble. Actually, it made a huge difference. And don't mind the smoke, it is cold outside. It is, I know, we're in LA, SoCal, it's never cold out here, but it is cold today. They forecasted rain. Please don't rain, please. So we're hoping for no rain. All right, ready to go. Let's go. All right, my struggles. I am 5'7", not that tall, but geez, I struggle to get up. So I technically, let me show you guys a little bit of my struggle here. So I have to literally put one foot up, and it's really high too. I mean, I'm stretching, and the other one's just barely hanging there. And I grab the handle and just kick up. It's tough. It's definitely a challenge for me. Yeah, some of you guys might be like, yeah, because you're short. I am a little short. I'm 5'7", it's not too bad, but give me some credit. All right, we're gonna now leave and go to our meeting point. And of course, it starts to sprinkle. Just my luck. LA, well, let's just say Southern California and rain is not a good combination. We never get rain, first of all. And when we do, even if it's a light sprinkle, it's the worst type of conditions for us. It's just terrible. Either, I don't know if it's us that drive too crazy that we think we can still drive 100 miles an hour in the 60 speed limit and just brake at the last minute, or our roads are just super slippery with the little rain that we get. So, I mean, it's probably both, combination of both. I don't want to talk smack about us Southern California people, but we do tend to do that. Yeah, so that's obviously slowing down traffic, and I'm going to be a little late again like usual. I am starting to see some trucks out here though, so I mean, even from out here in LA area, if we're all going out there, it seems like it's gonna be pretty big. So I mean, that'd be cool. Hopefully it is a good turnout and has some good footage, so that'd be great. So here we are getting to 60. I'm about to meet some of the guys at our first meeting point. Stay tuned and you guys will see. I don't know if you guys could hear the raindrops, but oh man, it's gonna start coming down. Hopefully not. Great. Damn it. All right, well, let's see what they say. There we go, I see them. Oh shit, they're waiting for me. A lot of traffic here. Talk for a bit and then I'll meet up with you guys in a bit. All right guys, we just left our meeting point and I'm trying to catch up to the guys here. Actually, here we are. Here's Angel, there's Rome and Danny up in front, and I'm gonna go towards the end. Here we go. So this is our little caravan right now. It's gonna be just four of us. We're gonna meet a couple guys out there. Stay tuned. I probably won't be recording until I get there because there's a lot of traffic and it's kind of raining on and off. A little dangerous. I'm gonna put the phone down for a bit, enjoy some music, and I'll see you guys in a bit. Well, we're almost there. Traffic's a lot better. Really bad, so hopefully it dies down a bit. We'll see when we get there. And tonight's sponsor is Bass Pro Shop. Thank you, Bass Pro Shop, for your wonderful sponsorship. Looks like there's a little bit of a traffic jam, or I guess someone's trying to organize the parking situation. So we'll see when we get there. Oh, there's the police. Oh, it's so early. No, really? Oh, great. Here we go. They're either after somebody or they're gonna shut it down. We'll find out. Well, that's nice. Woo, look at that. All right, here's the boys. Huge turnout. Huge turnout.
How you doing?
Oh, what's up, brother?
What's up, buddy?
Oh, shit, I didn't recognize you. Where you parked at?
Right here, buddy.
Thank you.
I'm gonna move with you guys right now.
All right, cool.
Yeah.
All right, brother, I'll see you over there. Oh, there she is. Oh, you know what? Go, so that way these guys behind me won't block you. That's our boy Ray. So this truck is brand new. He's gonna fully customize it. I can't wait to see when he puts everything together. He already has plans for it. Stay tuned on his truck because we're gonna be following him for sure. He has good things coming. Look at all these trucks, my God. Man. All right, so we're gonna obviously have to do a walk around. There's a lot to enjoy here. Should I blow my horn? Yes, I will. All right, so we just parked here. We got a little corner area here. There's the guys, there's Rome. It just started to rain, I don't wanna come out. There's Rome, there's Angel, there's a boy Ray, Danny. So we got a good little spot here, but it's coming down. I'm gonna wait it out a bit. I mean, it's a really good turnout. Oh, you know what? We got the canopy coming up, so let me go hop them up. Well, guys, it is freaking... Oh. It's raining so bad, I literally just dropped my camera. So. Oh, my God. It's one of those kind of nights. It's raining really bad right now. So, I probably won't film that much. Yeah, you guys can see it's really raining. It's coming down. I'm going to hang out right here for a bit. All right, so the rain went away for a bit. I'm gonna do a quick walk around, check out the trucks. Oh, you know what? I've seen this truck at a car show before. Yep, same guy. Pretty cool. Pretty cool. So it has a flatbed. Oh, I like that. That's really cool. A lot of Fords out here. There is she is. Call them rock lights. They're rock strong. up, Danny?
Hey. That's hard, bro. That's gonna be hard.
That's not a Ford Ranger. That's not a Ford Ranger.
Sorry, Artie. It's a V6. It's a fucking Ford Ranger.
So the cops showed up and they're starting to gather up, so they're gonna shut it down. There's a lot of them. They're everywhere, so everything's taking off. So we're gonna leave. Time to go. It sucks. We're having a good time. Saw a lot of my friends. Got to hang out. I'm gonna have to turn it off because they're right there watching. Alright, so we're leaving. Cops came, shut it down. It sucks. It was a good turnout. Alright guys, so we're gonna end the video here. Definitely, it was fun. I had a great time. I got to see a lot of friends that I've gone off-roading with, and some guys that I did a photo shoot with a couple weeks back. And so I got to see a lot of friends and hang out for a bit. It sucked that it rained, and it sucked that the cops came, and now we have to cut it short. But definitely till next time. The great thing about this truck community that we have is that we run into each other here and there. You know, I see people at truck shows, photo shoots, off-roading. It's you know, you meet really good people and you make good friends. And I'm driving and recording at the same time. Please don't see me and don't give me a ticket. yeah, there's a lot of people. I think we're lost. We're like going in circles, literally. But anyways, we're gonna go. We're leaving. If you like this video, please hit a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe for future content. I really, really would appreciate that. I want to thank everybody that's been following me and watching my videos. I've been getting really good feedback from you guys. I love it. Thank you. Keep in mind, I just started with this. This is video number 4. So we're getting there. I just hydroplaned it on the freeway. Maybe I'm going to put this video down. I'll put this camera down and stop recording and just concentrate on driving. But again, thank you for everybody that's been watching my videos, hitting the like button. I really, really appreciate that. Thank you. And with that, I'm out.